What is that? That's a... Uh-oh.
Center?
Sub by sub.
Yep.
Center? Okay. Where are we going after this?
Sub by sub. Sub by sub. Sub by sub.
Sub by sub. Sub sub
sub. Sub by sub. Sub by sub. Sub by sub.
Oh, gosh, shut up.
Harugusan.
I want everybody to know that I defeated you.
Oh, God. Is there anything here for me?
I don't know. Where are you guys? Evolution, Games and More, I'm beside you.
Where are we going?
Somebody has a bow.
I have trank arrows.
I have something as well. I think I have arrows. Well, don't put me.
Let's go. Let's do this.
I have tranks, or I have narcotic even.
I really just want to talk with this voice the whole time.
But it hurts.
Volcano, yeah?
Yeah.
Watch out.
How many of you guys? Guess what I got?
What?
Slingshot.
Sweet. I'll get this person over here. Follow them.
All right.
Over here, look. Ready?
Yep.
I don't have any stamina. Hang on.
Where is he?
Up down. It's probably gone already. Actually, I'm gonna ump my.
Is anyone still over here in the center?
Right. Let's just go down. Can't see anybody.
Trick shot. 360. No scope.
Oh, there's a person. After him. Right after him. Get on, son. Where are you going?
Sub five sub.
Holy crap! He's like skipping. How is that even a thing? I don't know, I lost him. Are you guys with me still? Oh, I see you. I'm right behind him.
Sub by sub. I see him.
That's not me.
That's weird. Let's slow down and stop. Let's not do that anymore.
Sub by sub.
No, we gotta stop following him.
Alright, I stopped. God, you're no fun, man.
I just don't want to get too close, because there could be other people, better things.
Yeah, I know.
Who's hurting themselves?
That's me, taking them as,
They don't have a, wood, oh. You know? Don't have a...
Alright, go for flint.
What just came up? What do you mean, go for flint?
Go for flint. Get lots of flint.
Well, yeah, right. I gotta make things first.
Ready? Man, fuck this rock guy.
So what exactly? Are we going for saber tooth then?
Is that we gotta get some bows and we'll head across the river.
Okay. Level 9, close.
Same.
Oh god, my body looks so disproportional, it's pretty funny. Alright, I'm gonna craft myself a pike.
I'm level 10.
I need some fiber, hold on.
I do too.
You guys don't have fiber? Come on, get on my level.
Can you drop me some fiber?
No. Get your own fiber.
I choose fiber 1 bars if I want to show myself, guys. Just want to let you know.
What?
You never heard of fiber 1 bars?
No, I've never heard of shitting yourself.
Oh.
What does that word mean? Is that a bad word?
I'm confused.
I'm lost. I'm so afraid.
Is that a bad word? And on my PG channel?
Sub by sub.
Alright, crafting up two. I already have... Oh, I got hide for now. That's pretty good.
Alright, crafting up two bows.
Alright, I'm gonna craft up...
8 arrows.
I'm crafting up 32 arrows.
Thatch.
I already have 15 trank arrows, which is good. Now I just need a bow, which I need 11 wood for.
Oh, I actually picked up some arrows, which is...
Nice. Getting flint.
Wait. Am I getting hit?
No, that's me. That's me, man. Watch out.
Why are you using your fists?
Because freaking, a pick sucks ass. Here, let me actually get a flint. I'll get a hatchet.
Why do you not have one of those yet?
Because I'm crafting all the other necessary shit.
Be there.
Leave me alone. Let me do my thing. Damn.
Alright, you do your thing. Alright, I got 15 trank arrows.
Alright, who else? Who wants a slingshot? I have two of them.
You know what? I'm gonna let you keep it this time.
Alright.
Yeah, you keep this time. But next,
next time that you have to share.
Yeah.
Like, seriously, dude, like, you're just hopping it yourself all the time. And I kind of want some.
Yeah, please stop. You're actually hurting my feelings. So.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Right. How many arrows do you guys have?
40. And 24 trank.
I got 40 and, like, 18 trank. So we're good. My pick just broke.
Yeah, I think we need to start heading across the water, maybe?
I got levels.
I would assume you have levels, yeah.
Oh my god, levels. So same stupid. Thing.
What? What'd you just say to me?
So my character just looks so stupid.
Oh. Yeah, a little bit.
Right, look. Do you want to head down? Oh, Predator's Knight. Oh no, that's not good.
Oh no, oh no, that's not good at all. Bow's out. Stay close.
Okay. Shit, I don't know.
You guys with me? Oh, whoa. I can't see a thing. Can we gamma? No.
Nope. Oh, we're right beside a cliff, dude. Do not go down here.
I can't see, dude.
Oh, where I know what you're talking about.
I see you. I see you.
I can't see. Had light
way,
on.
This way.
Go this way. Because I'm afraid of the dark.
Everything was all smooth, and now as soon as nighttime hits, like, lag for real. Yeah.
I can see. All right, I'm not sure how well it's going to come out in the video, but...
I'm probably going to brighten it.
I'm with Evolution Games and more.
Okay, we got Spino down here, actually.
Oh, let's get him.
Oh, it's killing someone!
Somebody?
Yep, so it's chasing someone.
Alright, what should we do?
You guys. Never mind.
You guys coming?
Did you go down?
I was starting to head down, but now it's completely
dark. No. Come back up.
Well, I can't see anything, so...
Yeah, there's a guy, like, right below us. Like, yeah. You see this?
You want to shoot him?
Yep.
You know what? I'll head down the cliff.
Should we go down after him?
Yeah, let's go down after him.
Okay.
Yeah, we can just jump, actually. But yep. We can do that.
Oh, that's fine.
Oh, I took a little bit of damage there, actually.
Dude, the cliff did nothing to me.
Yeah, me either. Okay, this guy's heading across, it looks like.
Can't really see him.
I'm looking
around. Is this obsidian in the water?
Where are you guys?
Where is he?
Not quite sure, actually.
That's Yubis, okay.
He was in the water, like, right here.
There he is.
Oh, there he is.
Might be getting killed by piranha and stuff. There's trikes across there as well. Let's just block them in so they can't get away. There he is.
Getting out?
I don't know, there's something over there. There he is, I see him.
Where are you?
No,
those trikes,
I'm not
those
seeing
trikes are gonna kill him.
Oh, there you are, I
behind
see
behind those rocks over there.
I see you
those
guys.
Those trikes are gonna kill him.
Alright, let's see if we can get on top here.
Trikes are coming after me now.
You?
Yep.
Do you want me to shoot it?
Sure.
Sure thing, pal.
Well, I'm shooting it with arrows.
Oh, this is not good!
Oh, guys, there's a red drop over there. Guys, run towards the red drop.
Okay.
With the Spinos there, we gotta cross the river.
Alright,
oh,
I got
god.
Trike.
Oh god, the trike is coming after me.
Yep. Dude, run.
I am running.
Towards us. Kill this thing.
What? I'm right beside.
Trike.
Trying.
Oh no!
It's down.
Get its hide.
Get its hide. Take up hide armor right now.
Yeah, agreed.
Got two prime meat as well. Should we make a campfire?
No. Let's just keep going.
Okay.
Do you want to use the prime meat on? Should we tame a spino? I'm not even sure.
We should, man.
Do you want to go for that red drop? There's nobody. There's no beacons near that red drop. Let's go.
Right,
we
I'll
have to beat this person
tech
up here, though.
Oh, I see him.
What person?
Yeah, this person that went over the river.
There's a scorpion chasing after him. It seems pretty hostile over there, man.
Yeah, we gotta go for that red drop. There could be, like, guns in there.
Are you guys crossing, or are you guys just going...
I've already crossed. Come on.
I'm already crossing, but... I have
no
stamina.
There's no piranha. Quick.
Alright, I'm split up from you guys. I'm a little bit scared.
Alright, hurry.
We're just right across the way.
Peeking up for this person.
There's a woolly mammoth right there.
That drops far away, man.
Oh no.
Yeah, but there's no people near it.
Oh no.
Scorpion's coming down after you.
After
me? Did he kill that person? Quick, cross. Are you
at
stamina?
Dude, I was out of stamina, man.
Oh, no, that's not good.
I'm fine, Quick. I'm fine now.
Scorpion.
Alright, I'm making my way there.
Making my way.
Kill the scorpion.
Downtown.
Oh, wait, no, we should tame the scorpion.
Oh, yeah. Hold on. I got some trank arrows.
Okay.
Watch out, don't get hit.
Oh god.
I'm like halfway there. I'm hoping I don't run into a raptor. A little bit nervous.
Did you not cross the river like where we were? Oh, okay, we got him.
We got him?
Nope. I did not cross the river.
No, I got raw prime meat, Doan.
Okay, well, the prime doesn't do much. We need spoil. Actually, wait, no, I don't think that works here. Quick, wait, let's just go for the red drop.
Red drop?
Yeah, run with the clutcher. Come on.
Alright, hold on a second. Let me actually equip my actual normal arrows. Okay.
You don't got your normal arrows? Are you serious?
Oh, man. Why you always gotta put down on me, man?
Hey, Wilkers!
I didn't know what I did to you.
Red drop. Awesome.
Are you guys almost there?
Yeah,
we're heading towards it. We're taming a screen. Or we're gonna come back for it anyway.
Okay,
well, the red drop is far. I thought that wasn't that far. There's a dealer
right
here.
Someone took it. It's gone. It's gone.
Really?
Yep. I'm like right across from it.
I didn't. Why did you cross where there's. Or why'd you pass by the
spino? Damn it.
Ready? Get some berries.
We should actually get that spino up now that I'm.
Oh, I'm cold. We need to move, dude.
I'm freezing up here. Freezing my butt off. I do have a little bit of.
Oh, shit. This is a dealer. Watch out, man.
Alright, I need to hook back up with you guys here.
What is that? That's a... I'm taming that shit up.
Where are you guys headed?
What?
It's right behind you, man.
Saber tooth. Yeah, let's get him. We need to kill the mammoth. Oh, did you just trank me?
Did I?
You just tranked me.
Are you guys still on the other side there?
Alright, I'm beside the scorpion. Don't let them get me.
Oh my gosh, there's a spider right beside me.
These things.
Ow! No, fucking Dillo. No.
Hadouka-san. It's a freaking Dillo, though. Just shoot it.
I can't see, man. He fucking sprayed me, and it's nighttime, too. Damn, Daniel.
Calm down, Daniel. That is crazy.
Calm down.
I can't see shit still. Okay, finally.
Alright, let's get that saber tooth then. Still there?
No, I think it died from the mammoth, I believe.
Yeah, let's just go. Let's tame up the scorpion.
Whoa, is that your guys' fire?
But dude, why did you take off the meat? It doesn't eat prime.
Oh, is that your guys' fire over there?
No, it's not.
Oh. Okay, well then there's someone right on the other side of that cliff where the spino was.
Alright, I need food, like straight up. Hold on.
Right, can you come back to us here?
Yeah, I'm working my way around to the safe crossing.
You get some berries. Okay, fine. We'll light up. You have any?
Yep, I got some.
Get down there, okay.
Oh, people are dropping, man.
Oh, yeah.
We have nothing. Serious. We gotta get this spino. We can just sit up on top of the cliff.
Yeah,
I'm agreeing with his idea, man.
Alright, I'm gonna cover me there. I'm gonna fix my bow. Guys, if you built up a. Hide armor, make sure you actually put it on.
I already have hide armor, so.
There is someone on the other side of the cliff there.
Yeah.
I only saw one, so I don't know.
Hey, maybe we'll climb, yeah?
I think he got the red drop, though, because he came from that direction.
That would mean that he'd have his own sword. That's kind of bad.
Well, he could. He could potentially have. But this Spino's an easy tame. It really is.
Yeah.
Oh, is that your guys' fire? Okay, I see you. You're beside the mammoth.
Alright. Do you want to wait there so you can get some food for yourself? Where's the spino? We want to get up on this cliff here?
Yeah, on this big one here. Where our community is.
Just be careful, because it's kind of cold.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll probably grab some food here.
It's kind of cold,
Yeah, there's a guy with a fire literally right on the opposite side of us.
Well, if it's just one guy, let's go take him.
I think it's just one guy. I only saw one.
Well, let's go have a look anyway.
Alright.
Is that an RG? Oh, dude, watch out. There's an RG right beside you. Down there.
Yep. We could tame up an RG, actually.
Yeah, but we'd be better off just getting the spino.
Oh, yeah.
If we can get the spino, that's, like, amazing. Get the scorpion?
It's still taming. It's about half.
Right. You wait back there for a minute, and we'll come up here.
Alright, man.
Evolution. Oh, it is cold up here.
We're halfway.
Yeah. But we need to go over and kill this guy.
Yeah, there's a spino if you see it across. So.
Where? How far up is this guy's... Oh, we're dropped. Oh, dude, that's like right beside us. Should we go for that?
Yeah, let's go for that. He's right, like, yeah. He's behind us here now.
I'm just waiting for a different day real quick.
Do we not get that Archie there as well then? Seeing as we're heading back.
Good. I'm starving right now.
There, I got some meat cooking up if you want some.
I'll probably swing by and grab some. And then we're gonna go for the red drop if you want to tame up this RG when we get it down here.
Oh, yeah, there's a spino right over there. I see.
Hitting him.
Trying to get towards him.
Trying to hit the RG anyway. I don't seem to be able to turn the RG.
Come on, RG.
It's like a weird,
Yeah, they do this weird thing where they run away.
Oh, I hit
we're pretty
it.
Much
I hit
out
it.
Of arrows, so you guys. Somebody's gonna have to take him because I don't have many arrows left.
Well, I don't want to take him just yet because I want to save up some of my trank arrows.
Oh.
For the spino here.
I'm just kiting him here. Oh, he's down.
Alright, sweet. Drop some meat on
him. I think I might have shot him once. He's right up here. Chaos.
Yep.
You want to grab him? Careful, there is a guy somewhere up there.
Up on the cliff? On the hill?
What do Argentavises eat?
Meat.
Right? Alright, just making sure.
Are you getting this red drop there, Syntac?
Yeah, I'm running up to it. I'm gonna stop close to it.
I'm gonna come right up and hopefully help you. Chaos should be okay.
Yeah, I don't see anybody, so I think we're okay. I think he went deeper in the forest, which would be kind of a stupid idea, but that spino, I want it.
Guys,
we will get it if we have time.
There's crystal nodes up here. I'm gonna get a little bit for us, so we can each have a spyglass.
That's a good call.
You can only get it with metal, can't you?
I'm gonna craft up some arrows here.
I can't do that.
We could actually get some metal going and stuff right now, because we are here.
We really don't have a plan.
No, we really don't. We're taming up an RG right now for some reason. That's a thing that's happening. I say we... One person tries to go for that spinal, or two people, and then the other person...
Oh, dude, there's crystal, there's lots of prime in here, we gotta tame up the spinal.
What do you mean?
I'm gonna leave the rest of that. There's obsidian and metal on it. Let's run. Come on. No, don't go. I got it all.
I might want to take that metal.
Okay, fine.
Oh, man. I'm getting a little bit cold here.
Under the fire.
Do you get anything super good, or is it mostly just metal?
There's chitin armor, I think. I just basically grabbed it all.
Okay.
Oh, so we got the scorpion. Nice. Always follow me.
Wait. Whereabouts are you then? You're over where? Here?
Okay. I'm actually gonna get a forge going and stuff. Oh, mega cold.
This is not where you are.
Yo, mega cold, guys.
No, don't forget. Alright, go back to the fire, please. Mr. Mammoth?
We're over here. Evo, this side.
Yep. I'm just grabbing wood and stuff. I'm gonna make a forge. Or a foundation, I guess, and then my way to the forge.
Oh, I'm like really, really slow. Yeah, make a wooden foundation, not a thatch.
Yeah.
Okay, I've got prime then. Can I stick this on the scorpion? We have a better timer. Okay, you're killing stuff. Make sure you don't hit that mammoth.
Yeah, that's what I'm
saying. Alright, let me just give this to the scorpion.
We can actually tame up the mammoths. Mammoths are pretty good.
Okay, slipper rolls and... Okay,
as long as you keep the knockback on people, I mean, I'm pretty sure they won't even...
So guys, we've got two kind legs and one kind boots.
You want to be careful, that spino is actually kind of coming a little bit close here.
So guys, two kind legs, one kind boots and a chest piece.
Oh, nice.
I'll give you guys the legs. Can I take the chest piece and the boots?
Sure.
Alright. The chitin? Awesome.
Dude, how am I still
there's another red... Oh, no, wait. We didn't empty it, did we?
How am I still an ice cube? This makes no sense. I'm right
out of fire. You need two fires. I'm about to die.
Oh, crap, really?
Oh, I actually got on fire right here. Awesome. And we got wood?
Throw it down.
Where is it?
Oh, we got dash. Alright, whatever, something.
Yeah. Get in there, man. Did you need some meat?
Yeah, I need meat.
Mammoth, god damn it. It's in there. It's in the fire. Man.
There. There's 10 on the ground. 10 on the ground. Grab it. Right there behind you.
Come on, man.
Grab it!
Right there. Get it.
Oh, that was not even close to being comfortable.
I got hide armor as well, if anybody needs any.
Is this water really too shallow?
Nope.
No hide armor, no. Okay, on the ground. Buy glasses.
Actually, I could use some hide.
Have any wood there?
I need feet and hands.
Have any wood? Okay, well, I don't know what I just dropped, though.
Oh, that scared the shit out of me.
Did you guys get the chitin off of the scorpion?
There's
a chitin legs in there. One of our campfires is dead. Yeah.
There's chitin legs.
Extreme cold is over anyway.
Lucian, do you have any wood there?
Nope, I'm gonna go grab some right now.
Dude, this mammoth, dude, get out of my way.
Yeah, you got spyglasses once I get a bit more. Alright, okay. I'll just hit one of these trees just once.
I need to level quite a bit here, too. So I can start getting a refining forge going, because I got a bunch of metal.
Well, that'll be good.
You
know, I don't think we're doing too bad for people to have a plan at the moment.
Yeah, we only have one tame, and it's already been 20 minutes.
We should try and go for that Spino before someone else does. I mean, I'm serious.
Spino's going to be hard to keep down, though, because we don't have a berry tame.
We have the scorpion.
Really guys, there's spyglasses on this scorpion, okay? One each.
Yeah, I need 50 stone and...
Oh, what's hitting us here?
Oh, it's a dillo.
It's a dillo hitting the frickin'... Oh, it's hitting the mammoth.
I don't think it cares.
Start attacking our structure then.
Oh, okay.
We should actually get this mammoth down, to be honest.
Should we?
What?
I don't have enough tracks.
What is attacking me right now? Is that a dimorph? Oh, my... Oh, never mind. Like I said, scorpions are great for knocking things out.
Oh, well, gee, I thought that was a freaking saber tooth up there, but it's just a Fiomia.
If you guys all want to get up on the cell, we should get this mammoth down.
Yeah, oh, where's the scorpion narcos. Going? Where's the scorpion going? What is going on here?
Whistle passive and get it to follow you.
Whistle passive.
I mean, I only have 19 on me, so...
Getting some narco right now. We don't have a berry tame, so it's kind of poopy.
Damn,
you must be honest,
mammoths aren't great anyway.
Well, I want to get it down just so we have something. Do we have this RG?
Oh yeah, where's the RG? Did you tame
it? Right here.
No, it's not even close. It's not even close to being tamed.
Guys, spyglasses. On the thing.
Hold on a second, I want to see if I have something real quick.
Alright, well, I'm shooting the mammoth, so that's a thing.
Okay.
Does anyone else have trank darts?
Taking some if you had a way to.
Yeah, I do. I have 34.
Are we really
going for this? I'm stuck in a freaking Argentavis. Get me out.
Actually, what do you need for water? Oh no, you need cement base for a water jar.
Hey,
I was
going to
say we could each have a water jar because we have some crystal left.
Oh, he's down.
The mammoth's down already? Wow.
Do you mind healing me out here, Evo?
Where are you?
I'm stuck in this freaking Argentavis. That didn't do anything. Hold on a second. Oh,
there you go.
Yeah.
You gotta punch that knife. Oh, actually, we have some prime. Whoa. Oh, all the prime spoiled. Crap. Could have given that prime to the RG.
Scorpion, what? Why is this? Oh, you're on it. I was like, what's going on? Level 5 mammoth here.
Oh, you have the mammoth down here?
Oh my god, it's unconscious. Yeah. What?